for 500 years, not just doctors and scientists, but even all the greatest artists didn't appreciate the therapeutic benefit of turning the mirror 90 degrees. Mirror therapy is a technique to help move a poorly mobile limb, whether that's a poorly mobile or spasming phantom limb, a paretic limb after stroke, a limb that's moving poorly after an orthopedic injury, or a limb that's moving less than it should because of reflex sympathetic dystrophy or complex regional pain syndrome. And mirror therapy is a tool to increase the movement of the poorly moving limb. Healthy people can experience the mirror effect quite easily. What you do is you put one hand on each side of the mirror and you want to look at the reflection of the hand that you can see in the mirror. Don't cheat and look at the real hand, look at the reflection. And the idea is you open and close both fists relatively slowly and you do it differently. It's a very strange feeling you get. We have something called proprioception or position sense. We know where our limbs are even though we can't see them. When we look at the reflection of one hand, say you look at the reflection of your left hand, it looks like your right hand. So the brain gets visual input of a right hand moving. In patients, we have them move at the same time. And the idea is that the vision of the good hand will help, or leg will help the affected arm or leg. You can use mirror therapy with objects. If you're having trouble moving the object with, in this case, the right hand, you can do it with both hands and use the vision of the reflection of the left hand to help the right hand. It has important impact because of natural disasters, wars. There are tens of thousands of amputees in many countries. The patients have had an amputation, arm or a leg, and they have what's called a phantom limb. That means the patient feels like they still have the limb, say at a right arm amputation. They feel like their arm and hand is still there, even though it's not. There have been amputees who have had pain for decades, taking medicine to the point of being comatose. And then they use the mirror and instantly they feel better. Literally from the dawn of medical history, of written medicine, hemiparesis after stroke has been untreatable. And a number of studies, starting with ours, showed benefit of mirror therapy and hemiparesis. So that's fantastic to be able to help patients who people have been trying for millennia to do so. I think the goal of a physician researcher is to help patients and come up with new treatments where there was none before.